Hey guys, I'm Dipankar, back with a new video. This is the review of Xiaomi Mi 5. As I did not upload any unboxing video for this phone, let me first show you unboxing and inbox content. This is Xiaomi Mi 5. This is one of the best phone available in market in terms of design and build quality and performance too. I will be back on this phone later. First, let me talk about the inbox content. This is a pack of user manual, SIM ejector pin and other similar kind of documents. This is the USB Type-C cable for data syncing and charging. And the other thing on the box is this wall adapter to charge this phone, and these were the only things inside the box. This is the first look of Xiaomi Mi 5. Before doing this full review video, I used the device for a long time. If I talk about specs, this phone comes with 5.15 inches display, quad core Snapdragon 820 processor, 3GB of RAM, 16 megapixel rear camera, 4 megapixel front camera and 3000 mAh battery. So this was the overview of the specs. Now let me start with the design part, and then I will be coming back to the every important segment of the device to talk about its performance, its camera, its battery and other things. While this phone looks very similar to Samsung Galaxy S7, I want to make it clear that Xiaomi was first to adopt this kind of curvy design. It borrows lots of elements from its Mi Note series of phones. This phone has refined 3D glass curve design, which looks very attractive but also makes it slippery. Metal frame improves the look. The design is one of the main reasons to buy this phone. With just 129 grams of weight and 7.25 mm thickness, this phone is much lighter than you expect. But slippery body can be something you will have to worry. On front side, it has a slim ceramic home button, which also works as a fingerprint sensor. At either side of this button, it has two touch buttons. On tapping on home buttons, you see two pin points which are backlit. You can assign actions on these buttons, and hence company did not paint any task icon on this. The sides of phone are all metal, which features a gorgeous set of curves and lines. At left edge, it has SIM card slot, and on right edge, it has volume rocker and power button. It has a USB Type-C port at below side with the speaker grill and microphone. At top side, it has 3.5 mm audio jack and an infrared port. The ear panel has a clean, shining and attractive design. It has 16 megapixels camera placed on the top left corner and a dual tone LED flash unit just below it. Overall build quality and design are brilliant. Xiaomi Mi 5 features a 5.15 inch display and phone has taller frame. It uses IPS LCD panel, which is offering good color reproduction, sharpness and brightness. It dynamically adjusts the brightness of pixel to give you perfect viewing experience. While the company could offer better resolution like other rivals, it used Full HD panel just to keep battery usage under control. This is one of the best Full HD displays we have seen in recent months. Not just indoor, but sunlight readability is also good due to its adaptive brightness feature. Xiaomi Mi 5 comes with its own custom MIUI 7 built on Android 6.0 Marshmallow. It has become much better and secure now. With so many useful customizations, it offers nice features and good experience. Many nice features are now built into the software. Xiaomi also pushes regular updates to fix known bugs and optimize MIUI for better experience. You may miss some features of stock Android, which are Google Now on Tap, multi-user support and tapped windows for apps, but the overall experience is always good. The only small issue was some bugs in software, which company keeps on fixing in updates. But these bugs may ruin your experience. Overall, software is fine. To offer flagship-like performance, Xiaomi has included Qualcomm Snapdragon 820 processor in this phone. It is packed with 3GB of RAM for offering good multitasking. Everything was very smooth. You will see no lag in app switching using graphics editing apps or games. If you are a gamer, you will be impressed with this. Thanks to the Adreno 530 GPU, graphics and gaming performance was near to perfect. I did not see any issue while playing high-end games. Long gaming was also not any issue. this phone is one of the best phone available in market in terms of performance. Benchmarking scores of this phone are also high and beats all other phones of similar price range. It comes with 32GB of storage, which is non-expandable. Storage is a bit disappointment, but you can attach OTG drive to access more storage. One of the notable features of this phone is its fast fingerprint sensor, which is located at the physical home button below the screen. Considering the size of the phone, this location is best suitable. It is also very fast in unlocking your phone. It also has an IR blaster, so you can also use this phone as remote control for your electronics equipment. This feature also works without any issue. Xiaomi Mi 5 comes with 16MP rear camera with f2.0 aperture, which is brilliant in good lighting conditions. It captures images with great dynamic range, good sharpness and details. In case of low light or in the night, it takes help of dual LED flash to capture good photos, but this section is weak as compared to other flagship devices available. Digital noise was there and images were of average quality, but I have no complaints due to the price of this phone. If you just compare these phones with other similarly priced phones, you will be happy with its low light performance as well. Mi 5 can also record 4K videos with good quality. It also supports time-lapse videos. I am impressed with its 4-axis optical image stabilization that works pretty well. At front side, it has a 4 ultra pixels camera with f2.0 aperture. By default, it has beauty mode on, which you can turn it off anytime. It captures good selfies, not just in bright sunlight conditions, but I was also satisfied with low light selfie performance in evening or in artificial lights. You can see these camera samples. This phone comes with most of those connectivity options which you would like to have in your phone. It supports Indian 4G LTE bands with support to VoLTE. While VoLTE is not supported by network operators in India, it will be coming very soon. Call quality was brilliant, network selection is also good. Even in the underground metro, I never saw no service zone. Other connectivity options are Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and infrared cluster, NFC, GPS, and AGPS. Mi 5 offers excellent battery life even with 3000mAh battery. A full day usage is easy to reach in this phone. If you use phone lightly, you will even see around 40 hours of usage without any issue. I found this phone beating other flagship devices including Galaxy S7 in battery performance. Main reason for this awesome performance was its software optimization and good hardware. It also supports quick charge 3.0 with charger supplied within the box. It takes less than 2 hours in fully charging the phone. Xiaomi is better known for offering budget phones, but with Mi 5, it has shown its capabilities of producing premium flagship phones. While many people think that this phone is priced high, I must admit that this device is still aggressively priced for what it is offering. This phone offers decent, attractive design, excellent performance, good camera and great battery life. Mi 5 is a solid attempt to compete with flagship devices like Galaxy S7, iPhone 6 Plus and others. This device was made available over a month ago, but it took time for us to get it and review. Now this phone has OnePlus 3 as the biggest competitor, which has 6GB of RAM in the similar price segment. So this was our review of Xiaomi Mi 5. If you have anything to ask, you can comment below. Subscribe our channel for more videos. Thanks for watching and take care.